Hello, it's Sean with Blade Mate Lawn Care. Have a pretty wild one today. You're about to see some quite hilly terrain. So myself and the client discussed the best way to approach this one, and in order to keep costs down, decided for me just to go in there with my machines and just buzz it. The alternative to this would be to kind of spray it, wait for everything to die, then come back, then I'd still have to trim it and cut it. So for the time being, this was the quickest, cheapest and most efficient way to get it under control, and that's what I achieved here today.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.